have a great idea. We've done a thing before where we had fun in the car, right? We went to a bunch of drive. This is different because it's a drive-through challenge. Mm-hmm. But it kind of feels like Groundhog Day, doesn't it?
Kind of. We've done it before.
Ish. So who's been on our show that's been in Groundhog Day?
Stephen Tobolowsky.
Stephen.
Let's get Ned Ryerson on the phone. Ned Ryerson.
Hello.
Hi, is this Mr. Tobolowsky?
This is.
Hey, it's Dan and Christie from the Nite Show. How are you?
Oh, no.
Hello.
How are you?
You know, we're just doing what we do best, and that is eat ourselves silly. Are you ready to play Dan and Christie's drive-through challenge?
Yes, I am.
Yes. That's a positive.
I was worried. Okay.
All right. So we are at McDonald's, and we chose items. The category is items from their sides, fries, and more menu.
And for you, French fries.
What size?
I think since you're probably playing on somebody else's dime, you probably got the large size.
Wow.
Oh!
Wow.
Stephen
Tobolowsky, the big winner with a large French fry. Wow. That's great.
Congratulations.
What do you have for a guest for Christie?
Cinnamon roll. She had a cinnamon roll is what I'm getting.
You couldn't be more wrong.
I don't even want to touch this thing. Would you believe that a triple cheeseburger is now on the sides and more menu at McDonald's?
No.
In America, it's a side.
It's a side dish. Yep.
So my question is, are you going to eat that entire triple cheeseburger?
Hell no. I'm not even going to open it.
Oh. Hey, you know who plays Queen?
Who?
Mike Dow on Big 104.
Oh, Mike Dow.
Big 104 FM, you are caller number 4. Could you try again, please?
Hey, whoa. Stop the contest.
I thought we won. I was excited.
Is this Mike Dow?
Yes.
Hey, it's Dan and Christie from the Nite Show.
Kyle.
How are you?
Hey, what are you guys doing? You want to go see Skinner?
No, we are doing our own contest first. Are you ready to play Dan and Christie's drive-through challenge?
Of course. I don't even know what it is, but yes, I am ready.
We're at Dairy Queen right now, and we've ordered...
I'm a fan.
We've ordered...
I like them.
...blizzards.
All right. I'm going to say that Dan has the chocolate chip cookie dough blizzard, and Christie has Reese's Pieces cookie dough blizzard.
Mm, they were sold out of that one.
Yeah.
Oh.
So you're incorrect on both.
I'm a failure.
No.
No, never. I have the strawberry choco dip.
By the way, strawberry choco dip was Rick Tyler's nickname in high school. I have the Reese's peanut butter cup blizzard. So, unfortunately, you lost, but you're going home with a fabulous consolation prize, tickets to see Leonard Skinner. So, congratulations.
Hey, turn it up.
This has been great, but I think that we should aim for somebody that's really busy.
Hello.
Hi, Governor Mills?
Yes.
Hi, it's Dan and Christie from the Nite Show.
Hello. Well,
hi, Christie. Hi, Dan.
Hey, are you ready to play Dan and Christie's drive-through challenge?
I will tell you, okay. You have to get, Christie and I get different things. You have two big chances to win. And the category is baked good.
Baked good. Ooh, because I was going to say, well, first of all, you being kind of a cheapskate, you'd be looking at the kids' menu. You know? But, and I know Christie is a classy lady, so I figured she'd be having a nice green salad with a light vinaigrette and a nice lobster roll without butter. And, of course, a large glass of peanut butter so she could take... so she could finish the show with you for another hour. No, but baked goods. Blueberry muffins for baked goods. And for pastry, maybe, chocolate cream pie. They make a good pie.
Oh, you know, I'm sorry, Governor, but that is incorrect. That's incorrect. Christie, why don't you reveal what you got?
I indeed got a coconut ball, a chocolate-dipped coconut ball. They are delicious.
And Governor, this might be no surprise because while I am a cheapskate, I am also a pig. and I ended up with the chocolate peanut butter nightmare.
Oh my God, it is a nightmare.
Oh yeah. My word. Yeah. Oh my God.
And I pledge to you that I will finish this by day's end.
Oh, gross.
Governor,
on me.
Thank you for playing. There are no losers on Dan and Christie's drive-through challenge, though, so Christie and I promise we will pay our taxes on time this year and add to the surplus. How's
That's
that?
That's right.
Well, you know, I mean, I had to put aside the whole state budget to take this call. You don't know what it's been through. That $850 we're going to give you to spend this year, spend it at some good main restaurants, okay?
That's right.
That's about how much this chocolate peanut butter nightmare costs.
Pretty darn close.
Thanks to everyone for playing Dan and Christie's Drive-Thru Challenge. We're coming right